up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Ooh. Amazing. I don't have that. It's been a while since I had my PSN connected at all. Campaign HQ. Okay. This is a nice little introduction. I like this a lot.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't
okay,
miss.
Okay.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I like this.
The convoy.
Miles, no.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Okay.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you
later, yep.
Mom. Man, how does Tate do this secret identity thing?
It stresses me out. The last of the caregivers are gone. I like that it's during winter now.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
You got the smiles.
Pete. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Let's go! Not a litter bug.
We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger.
Oh no!
Hey, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take
that guy this beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure!
Oh no! This ain't good! This is not good! That officer's dead. Rhino.
Hello, Titan
Spythos. I guess I got cleanup duty.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
We got this. It seems that Miles moves faster.
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Something from 1965. Go. Grab that one. Mike.
Wow. Just wow.
Controls are different.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
during Christmas. Clocking out. Quick one! Rhino! Stop!
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Okay.
Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah. I got you.
Come on. Gotcha. Hi. Can we talk about our,
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six
okay.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace.
Okay.
Too easy. Maybe... He's a weak-minded!
Oh. Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A ruthless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Gerard! Right here! Yeah.
Mijo,
¿dónde está? ¿Es getting late?
Mom!
Yeah, mama!
Still trying to find
no comprende?
It's been kind of, an adventure.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh no!
Pete, are you okay? No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh god, no! Wait.
Come on!
Is it tied behind?
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
Got it, come on, give me. Oh, no, 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 no.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh!
Pete. Pete, wake up. Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
He needs a little nap. Okay, let's go.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Wait, what's that? Where is a marker that indicates, Venom Punch? Now I see where... No! Goose chase. Come on. I'm still alive!
Kinda.
Who's that? New police chief?
Guys?
Wow, Krieger?
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Okay.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until
okay.
Something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
I don't like him already.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
That winter coat's a little, worn for wear? Now?
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No,